You just remove these two screws. The case will then slide off. And that there is the CPU fan. You just flip that switch. A little clip there. And we're done. And that comes off. You got one wire just there. And that just disconnects, and that's the fan off. And to put the fan on, very, very easy. You just put the fan back down. Put the fan back down. Just like that. That clip. Just there. Goes in there. That clip down. Over. And that wire is back on there. That's done. And all you do, slide the top back on and put the two screws back in.